guys, and it is now time for the final Raw Before Crossfire here in the Motor City of Detroit, Michigan, and we are kicking things off big in an interesting way. Of course, we've seen last week on Raw, Stitches went one-on-one with Leon Blackgrave in an amazing match, and tonight Stitches is going to kick off Raw here, going one-on-one with Isaac Cytrek. This is going to be very interesting. Of course, we know Stitches came up short. Leon Blackgrave ended up somehow knocking off this crazed, deranged nut job and ended up picking up the victory in an amazing match. And tonight we're going to see if Isaac Cytrek can do the same or if Stitches will knock off Cytrek, much like he has Bryson Blade and Real Fake Batman. Of course, we know last week was Stitch's real first match, like an actual match. Before that, he kind of has been crushing like jabronis. But nonetheless, a freaking fan and a freaking jobber. And then Stitches went one-on-one with Leon Blackgrave, put up a great match with him, but came up short. And now Stitches is going to see if he can knock off Isaac Cytrek. Like I said, this is the final Raw Before Crossfire. And man, the lines have been drawn. We are pretty much have the full card figured out now. But nonetheless, we've got Pentagon Jr. going one-on-one with Randy Orton in a no-holds-barred death match. Xander Mercer and Brock Lesnar competing in a tables match. We, of course, we know the main event is going to be Fatal going one-on-one with GMT for the Intercontinental Championship. Then we've got Brian Myers set to go one-on-one with Isaac Cytrek. I mean, Zack Ryder to go one-on-one with Isaac Cytrek's buddy, Brian Myers. And then, of course, we have the television title match, which has a special stipulation added on to it that we don't know of. And of course, that's going to feature Leon Blackgrave, and now we know Cesaro. They will be competing for the vacated television title. And then of course, last but not least, a number one contenders match for the NXT Championship to decide who will face Delson Hollow for that coveted prize at Hellbound the following pay-per-view. And it will be between former NXT champion Finn Balor and current Mr. Money in the Bank Nick Richards. Wow, do we have an amazing card set up for you tonight. And of course, later tonight, speaking of amazing cards, we've got Nytro in action, but he does not have an opponent yet. He has claimed and told us that that title is no longer the Universe title, it is the AWA title, and only AWA members can fight Nytro now, because he is the champion of the AWA, not the Universe. Nytro, you dumb fuck, that's the Universe title, but if he wants to pretend this AWA title, sure, we'll see what the owner has to say about that. But nonetheless, Stitches here for action with Cytrek. This is going to be great. Of course, we know Isaac Cytrek has a very good track record ever since returning after suffering a broken arm at the hands of Pentagon Jr. Ever since returning, Isaac Cytrek has an amazing track record. He was actually featured on the SummerSlam card in that Fatal 4-Way number one contenders match that Blackgrave ended up winning. But nonetheless, Cytrek had the opportunity to win it, but he ended up being pinned by Leon Blackgrave with the grave consequences. Of course, Blackgrave will also be in action later tonight, going one-on-one with Kevin Owens. That should be great. But nonetheless, Cytrek has since then knocked off Brian Myers twice, Zack Ryder. He's got some great wins here, even Jack Swagger. He's knocked off Ryder, Swagger, Myers twice. I mean, I don't know. If one of them has the better track record for wins, it's Isaac Cytrek, in my opinion. Isaac Cytrek's got more wins over bigger names, but Stitches has only got pinned once so far here in Universe. That's the thing. Cytrek's got pinned a couple times here as of late, but still remains in the fold for, you know, for title opportunity, really, in my opinion. So Cytrek's just right up there, like right in that mid-card area with that television title right now. Cytrek could easily get the opportunity here eventually, but of course we know Cesaro and Blackgrave's got it at Crossfire, and that's going to be interesting to see who walks out the champion. Plus, we don't even know what the stipulation is going to be that will be applied to every TV title match. So that should be interesting as well. And back into the tie-up here between Cytrek and Stitches. Said this is going to be a first-time ever matchup here. And Stitches with a nice counter out of Cytrek's hold there. Oh, and Stitches just powers Cytrek down to the mat. This is some nice wrestling here so far. And now Cytrek spins Stitches around, spins him back around. And then back into the tie-up. Cytrek going to back Stitches up against the ropes. You've got to assume Cytrek's probably got the strength advantage over Stitches here. Stitches is fairly skinny. Oh, and Cytrek right there with a shot to the face of this deranged nut job. Back into the tie-up, Cytrek with the advantage. Now Stitches is going to send him off the ropes. Cytrek going to bounce back, drop down from Stitches. Oh, and Isaac Cytrek catches him right in the face with a drop kick. Back into the tie-up, Stitches with the advantage. Go behind, takedown, and he just tosses Cytrek down to the mat. Now we're seeing some power from Stitches, and he just kicks Cytrek in the face. Wait, what the hell? The hell is Stitches doing? The hell is his nut job? Oh, shit, fuck, ow. Okay, fucking headbutts. Of course, we know Stitches isn't shy of doing headbutts. Oh, that there body slam from Stitches. Man, I just don't even know how you would prepare for his freaking offense. Now Stitches with control. Isaac Cytrek's able to sweep the legs, though. Like I said, Cytrek's been impressive as of late, but right there, that big hook from Stitches. Just dropping Isaac Cytrek to the floor. Oh, club to the back. Oh, and now Stitches has Cytrek up. Oh, and just drives him on his head. Oh my God, Samoan driver there from Stitches, and I don't even think this fucker's Samoan. Now Stitches. Oh! Like I said, I'd hate to get hit with that move from Stitches. You have to look at that nutcase's face when he hits you with it. On right here, T-bone suplex from Stitches. Of course, we've seen that a couple weeks ago when he used that on Real Fake Batman. Right now, Stitches just choking out Isaac Cytrek. Oh, but now Cytrek's caught him. Oh, and just drives him on his head. Oh, big punch to the face of Stitches. Stitches with the no-sell, though. Now pulls him towards the center. What is it? Butterfly suplex here. Oh! It's another move we've seen from Stitches a couple weeks back. One, two. Cytrek kicks out at two. Cytrek staying in it. We're not fully aware of either of these two's move sets yet. And like I said, the headbutts from Stitches. He's not one to shy away from that move. That move's got to hurt him more than it. Oh, that move won't, though. That move just crushed freaking Cytrek's rib cage. Which we've seen him use that to pin Real Fake Batman. One, two. Oh, and Cytrek's able to kick out at two, though. We've seen him use that against Leon Blackgrave, too. Now Cytrek fights out of it. Cytrek fights out of it. He went to snap Stitches down. Stitches is going to power out, though. Side rushing on Isaac Cytrek. Now what Stitches doing? Oh, punch to the face of Cytrek. Oh, no. Oh, come on, ref. That's illegal. That's a low blow. God, that's cheating. The hell? Fucking punched him in the nuts. Now Stitches throws Cytrek to the outside. This fucking nutcase is nuts. The hell? That is just blatant cheating right there from Stitches. He just fucking waffled him right in the ding ding. Shots to the face there from Stitches to Isaac Cytrek. Like I said, this is going to be the final Raw before Crossfire. Things are definitely getting interesting here. Oh, God. Oh, geez. Samoan driver on the outside. Six. Is Cytrek even going to be able to get up? 7. Holy shit. 8. Oh, and Stitches is gloating right now. Cytrek makes it back into the ring. Oh, kick to the stomach from Stitches. And now Stitches sends Cytrek into the corner. Oh, Cytrek able to fight out of it, though. Now Stitches throws Cytrek back into the corner. The hell is Stitches trying to do here? The hell is this nut job trying to do? Oh god, looks like we're about to find out. Oh boy. Oh, he did this against real fake Batman too. Now following up with that senton bomb, maybe. Yes, that backsplash from Stitches into the cover. Into the cover. 1, 2. Oh, and Cytrek kicks out last second. Cytrek somehow able to kick out. Stitches don't believe it. Oh, now Stitches using the ropes. 1, 2. Cytrek yet again kicks out. Isaac staying in this one somehow. Oh, God. Here we go. Oh! Face of Cytrek just got rearranged. What's Stitches doing? Oh, shit. Oh, springboard elbow drop from Stitches. Oh, my God. This nutcase has completely annihilated Isaac Cytrek. Cytrek needs to do something here to get back. Wait, oh, shit. The rolling knee bar. The rolling knee bar he uses against Leon Blackgrave. Oh, and I thought Cytrek was about to tap out, but somehow Cytrek able to get out of it. Oh, Isaac Cytrek with a counter. Oh, wait, he's caught him. Oh, straightjacket DDT from Isaac Cytrek. Now Cytrek stalking Stitches, waiting for him to get up. This is something else. Cytrek is waiting for Stitches to get up. And now, roll through, or slide through, pump handle slam from Isaac Cytrek. Could that be it? 1, 2, oh, and Cytrek almost got knocked off 2 weeks in a row. I mean, not Cytrek, Stitches. Oh, that would have been bad for Stitches there. Oh, club to the head of Stitches. Oh, and Stitches with a no-sell kick to the stomach. Now he's dragging him towards the center. No, ref. Oh, that's cheating. The hell, ref? What the hell? He punched him in the nuts. Oh, Cytrek back up to his feet. But Stitches has caught him. Stitches caught him. Now Stitches is putting Cytrek on the ropes. Oh, and he just throws Cytrek to the outside. Oh my god, Cytrek tried to kip up back into it. But he's fucking got hit in the ding ding twice now. Oh, elbow to the face from Stitches to Isaac Cytrek. Now Stitches just gonna roll him over and look to finish him here. 1, 2. And Cytrek's able to kick out at 2. Oh, and yet again another headbutt from Stitches. Oh my god, Stitches is just beating the hell out of Cytrek right now. Oh jeez. Oh! Isaac, dude, you need to get the fuck up, man. Oh! That said, Stitches is beating the holy hell out of Isaac Cytrek here. Like, this is not pretty. And now Cytrek finally able to fight up out of this hold here. Oh. Oh. Now can Cytrek get something going? Oh god, capture suplex! Oh! Nice move there from Isaac Cytrek. That's what Cytrek needed. Now Cytrek looking to follow it up here. What's he gonna follow up with? Oh, and he just stomps on the head of Stitches. Could that be it? 1, 2. Oh, and Stitches kicks out 2. Cytrek just literally stomped on his goddamn head, though. Oh, jeez. Now Cytrek sends Stitches into the corner. Stitches able to fight out of it though. But now Cytrek snaps down Stitches. Oh, and now right into the arm lock. Cytrek trying to keep Stitches grounded now. Now it's back the other way. Stitches is the one in the vulnerable position here. Everybody's his head stomped in by Cytrek. I mean, I'm not too surprised. Cytrek literally stomped on his fucking head. Oh, now Isaac. Now Isaac sending Stitches to the outside. Well, these men trying to prove something here. One. Two. It's Isaac Cytrek now throwing the fist in the face. Oh, and now a nice famouser from Isaac Cytrek. Cytrek now looking at throw Stitches back into the ring here. Now Cytrek needs to capitalize on his damage he's done. Oh, big shot to the face of Stitches. Oh shit! Oh, and another gut buster there from Stitches. That could be it, damn it. One, two, three. Oh man, and Stitches just knocked off Cytrek. Cytrek's gotta be hurting after that performance. That was a good match though, but oh, those ribs of Cytrek really taking a toll there on him, I'm sure. After two of those gut busters, geez. Two count, somehow Cytrek kicked out there. Then right here, Cytrek wouldn't be able to make it back into the ring. Oh, but then he get kicked in the stomach again. And then thrown into the corner. But then Cytrek would be able to fight out of it there. And then right here, oh, Cytrek just stomping on the head of Stitches. I thought it was over there, but somehow Stitches kicked out. Then right here, Cytrek had his opportunity to capitalize, which he tried to, big shot to the face there. Oh, but then Stitches would fire right back in it with, oh, a second gut buster. And geez, and just like that, Stitches would get the win. One, two, three. Damn. Oh, Stitches back on the winning track now. Hope Cytrek's okay. Okay, guys, and after that great match that we had to kick off Raw tonight, we are now going to follow it up with sort of a rematch from last week, but not quite. Samoa Joe has blamed his loss on Connection member Brody Lee, Bulldozer Brody Lee, for being outside at ringside. So tonight, Samoa Joe has issued a challenge to Brody Lee of the Connection, one-on-one, to try to rewrite his loss from last week that he took to Adam Page. Of course, we know Adam Page was on a roll last week, actually got two wins last week. One on Raw and one on NXT. And now it's time for Brody Lee to get his ass in the ring. And we'll see if he can beat the Samoan submission machine. Of course, the Connection making themselves a lot of enemies. But it doesn't matter because they're the Connection. But, I mean, this man is the Samoan submission machine, so just have to see how this goes. We'll have to see if Brody Lee even accepts. Okay, yeah, but we're getting the Connection, but who, what connect? We're getting the same two members as last week, and it looks like Adam Page is accompanying Brody Lee down here to the ring. So it looks like we are going to get Lee one-on-one with Samoa Joe. Should be very interesting. And of course, you had to figure Adam Page is going to stick his nose in this, and he's going to be at ringside here. Figures. Adam Page is really the one Joe wants, but he wants to take out his frustrations on Brody Lee first, since Lee cost him the match. Of course, we know Lee won half of the NXT Tag Team Champions with Die Hard Dillon Harris over on NXT. course, so go check out NXT tomorrow night. Got a great card lined up. NXT champion Delson Hollow will be in action. Nonetheless, now NXT tag team champion Brody Lee is going to be in action. He's going to be going one-on-one with that man. Owen Lee walking right up to Joe. Owen right into the tie-ups. Lee with the advantage on Samoa Joe here. And Lee just wrenching on the arm of Joe and now takes it behind the back of Samoa Joe. I don't think Samoa Joe was wanting Adam Page at ringside, but now he's going to have to deal with Adam Page. And Samoa Joe straight into the Fujiwara armbar. Of course, we know Samoa Joe's submission specialist that he is. Oh, and he's wrenching on the arm of Brody Lee. Oh, geez, and Lee able to get out of it there but clinching his arm. Now Joe with a side headlock on Brody Lee. Side headlock takeover now by Joe. And can Joe flip him down to the mat here? Is Lee going to counter? No, Joe goes for the audible overhead hammerlock. Oh, and just powers Brody Lee down to the mat. It's usually Lee tossing people around, but right now Samoa Joe is tossing around Lee. ST Joe! Oh my God, Samoa Joe is taking it to Brody Lee here. Oh, club to the back of the head. And now Joe with control. Joe right back into that Fujiwara. Fujiwara armbar again from Samoa Joe. Is Brody Lee going to tap out? Brody Lee able to roll through out of it, though. Oh, and now Joe with control yet again. And now Samoa Joe just sending Brody Lee crashing to the outside. Samoa Joe is on a roll right now. He's on a mission. He wants to destroy Brody Lee and the connection. Oh, and Joe there with the jab. Oh, leg kick. Oh, God. Oh, and Brody Lee just bouncing off the barricade. Oh, my God. Now Samoa Joe looking to toss him. Oh, Jesus. And now Joe just tearing the crap out of Brody Lee's ears there. Holy hell, 7 count. Samoa Joe gonna go back into the ring, break the count. He doesn't want to win via count out though. And Lee gonna get back in the ring. Samoa Joe baiting him into the ring. Oh, and now Brody Lee with a throat chop. Oh, and now a big punch to the face. He's got Joe reeling in the corner. Oh God, not this connection style snake eyes. Oh shit. Of course, we know Lee and Harris both enjoy doing that move together in the tag team division. That's really dealt damage to their opponents, and now Samoa Joe's got him up. Oh! Oh my God, over easy there from Samoa Joe. Oh God. Adam Page now with the distraction on Samoa Joe. And now Lee able to capitalize. German suplex to Joe. That's what Joe was talking about from last week. Oh, and now a big elbow drop there from Lee. And Lee went to stomp Joe. Joe was able to roll out of the way. Now Lee, the one begging Joe to get back in the ring. Joe gets back in the ring, but Lee right on the ball. Oh, but Joe flips out of it. Oh my God, now Samoa Joe looking to follow up here. And, oh, inverted suplex. Inverted suplex there from the Samoan submission machine. Now into the cover. 1 count. The ref was a bit out of position there. He probably could have got a 2 if the ref would have been able to go right to the cover, but he didn't. And now Joe, oh, with the elbows to the heart of Brody Lee. Now Joe dragging Lee towards the center. Oh, God. Lee, watch your ribs. Oh. Brody Lee of the connection has got his ribs crushed there. And now Lee went to snap down Joe. Joe going to spin out of it into a side Russian. Now Joe going right up and lifting Lee up. He's not wasting any time here. Now he sends Brody Lee into the corner. The hell is Samoa? Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh! Oh, and Brody Lee able to counter it with knees to the back. And now Lee with control. Now he's going to put Joe on the ropes. Now Brody Lee going to send Samoa Joe off the ropes here. And oh, spinning side slam from Brody Lee. Oh my God, now Lee needs to capitalize off of that. Oh, super kick, and that's exactly what he just did. Now into the cover. One, two, and Joe's able to kick out at two. Damn, the super kick there from Brody Lee just took Samoa Joe's head off. Joe able to cut him off there, kick to the stomach, then a snap jab. Oh, and another snap jab from Samoa Joe. Oh, and now a nice side suplex there from Joe. Now Joe straight into the cover. One, two, and Brody Lee kicks out at two. Now Joe gonna pull him down. Oh, and just deliver elbows to the temple of Bulldozer Brody Lee, the heavy of the connection. Now once again, Joe just trying to crush the skull of Brody Lee. Samoa Joe now gonna lift up Lee. The hell is he? Oh God, Chimera Combo! Chimera Combo's activated! German Suplex followed up with the, oh, Dragon Suplex into the bridge. Oh, straight jacket into the cover. One, two, oh, and just like that, he almost pinned Brody Lee. Joe not too happy, and now Lee gonna make him pay for it. Oh God, Brody Lee taking the Samoan submission machine to the top here. The hell? Oh, back suplex off the very top. Now Lee into the cover. One, two. Oh, and Joe gets the shoulder up just barely. Brody Lee can't believe it. Samoa Joe's found a way to stick through it here. And now Joe sends Brody Lee into the corner. Oh God. Oh God, buckle bomb. Oh shit. Now Samoa Joe just talking shit to Brody Lee. Joe now lifting up Lee, is gonna follow it up here. Oh, he went to snap him down. Lee gonna counter out into the side Russian leg sweep though. Now Brody Lee straight into the cover. One, two, and Joe rolls the shoulder up at two. Adam Page watching on here. Oh, as Lee's got Joe vulnerable in the corner. And now he's going to whip him into the opposite corner. Oh, God. Oh, ST Joe! ST Joe, Samoa Joe just made a statement there. One, two. Oh, and Lee kicks out at two. Holy shit, ST Joe there from the Samoan submission machine. He just crushed Brody Lee. Joe's trying to get the crowd fired up here. Oh God. Oh, and Samoa Joe just crushing the stomach of Brody Lee. Oh geez, Adam Page better watch this. Samoa Joe's about to flatten Brody Lee. Oh damn. Oh, Lee moves out of the way. Lee moves out of the way. Oh, and now Brody Lee sends Samoa Joe into the corner. Oh God, now he's gonna whip him into the opposite corner, look to do it again. Oh, another ST Joe! Another ST Joe, now Joe back into the cover. One, two, and Lee yet again kicks out at two. Holy shit, holy shit. Now Joe with elbows to the head of Brody Lee. Now Samoa Joe lifting him up with a purpose here. Oh, and now he's gonna snap him down. And now Joe's got him in the arm lock here. Joe just trying to wear down that arm of Brody Lee. Of course, we see he attacked that arm earlier with the Fujiwara, but Brody Lee is fighting, powering himself back into this, and he causes the separation. Now we've got a bit of space, but now Joe gonna send Brody Lee into the corner. The hell is Samoa Joe doing? Oh God, rebound German. Oh. Holy hell. This has been something else. Oh God, Chimera Combo again. Samoa Joe going for a second Chimera Combo. There's no way Brody Lee kicks out of two of these. The second full Nelson slash dragon suplex, and now followed up with a straitjacket bridge. 1, 2, 3. And Samoa Joe just knocks off Brody Lee. Oh, and Adam Page is not happy. And just like that, the Samoan submission machine knocks off connection member Brody Lee in impressive fashion. There you see Joe able to kick out. Oh, and then right there, those jabs from Samoa Joe into the side suplex. Love that move from Samoa Joe. Now Joe right into the cover. One, dos, barely. Kick out. Then right here, the Chimera combo. The first of two. 1, 2. Kick out from Brody Lee there. And then right here, but this would do it, a second Chimera combo. The same move that Joe's used so far to get all of his victories. This Chimera combo, the trifecta plexes into the straitjacket bridge right here, which I'm not too surprised. Look at how hard that'd be to kick out of. Can't use his arms for extra push. And he's bridged on his neck basically like that. Not surprised that Joe used that move to get the win, but I am surprised that Joe knocked off connection member here. And now Adam Page, you better beware, because Joe is not finished with you. Okay, guys, and after that, I have just got word that this next match, Brian Myers is set for action, but... it's not looking good for Myers. Apparently, unannounced to Cytrek. Cytrek was supposed to compete in a tag team match right now in a rematch from last week with Brian Myers against the Broski Club. But frankly, Cytrek isn't fit to compete. He just wrestled two matches ago to kick off the show against Stitches. He's not fit to compete. So now the owner has made this a fucking handicap match. Brian Myers versus the Broski Club. What kind of bullshit is that? So it's going to be Myers versus Zack Ryder and Mojo Rawley. This is not good for Myers. Just a few nights away from the pay-per-view. This is definitely not good for the Prince of Queens, Brian Myers. But I mean, and where are all the bros at? Here they are, the Broski Club, Mojo Rawley with his Broski Zack Ryder from the LI. The Broski Club here, Long Island IZ and Mojo Rawley are going up against Brian Myers here in a handicap. And I'm just, the Broski Club's not like they're not like top tier wrestlers here, but they're not bad either. Just keep that in mind. Keep that in mind, and this is also a one-on-two handicap match, damn it. And of course Ryder not gonna start off the match, because he doesn't want any of Brian Myers. He's gonna make Mojo start off the match here. Of course, you know, Myers will get Zack Ryder one-on-one at Crossfire. That should be pretty entertaining. But nonetheless, geez, which 2 weeks ago, freaking Cytrek and Mojo had an amazing match. Or was that last week? I don't even know. But, no, I believe that was the week before. I think last week was the tag team match playa. But nonetheless, a club to the back there of Mojo Rawley from Brian Myers. Oh, and another club to the back. Myers is trying to deal damage to Mojo on the outside, but little does he realize He's fighting over right beside Ryder. This could become a 2-on-1 here real quick. Oh, and set out impaler there from Brian Myers. So Myers needs to get on the other side. He's going to fight out there. Neck breaker on the outside. Nice move there from Myers. 6 count. 7. Oh, and Myers was going back out there after him. Oh, but now Myers goes back into the ring. Oh, and now Mojo able to capitalize. Neck breaker. Oh, God. Oh, and Mojo just set on Brian Myers. Damn it. Oh, God. And now Mojo going to follow up here. Back breaker right to the upper back and spine there of Myers. And Myers is able to move out of the way. Let's go, broskies. Woo, woo, woo. What I'm hearing right now from the crowd here. They're cheering for the Broski Club. I don't know why. It's 2-on-1 right now. This isn't fair. Freaking won last week when it was 2-on-2. So what the hell do you think is going to happen in a 2-on-1 situation? German suplex there from the Prince of Queens, Brian Myers. Now Myers rolls over Mojo Rawley. Oh, and follows it up with a punch to the back. Myers just beating the crap out of Mojo right now. Oh, and he's caught him. Vertical suplex. Oh, nice suplex there from Myers, the Prince of Queens. Now into the cover. 1, 2. And Mojo Rawley kicks out of 2. Ryder now screaming in the face of Brian Myers. Oh, and Myers is continuing to punish Mojo Rawley. If he can isolate Rawley here, then that'd be best for him. And then he can wait to save his... Oh, shit! Discus clothesline there from Mojo. It's going to say he can wait to save his issues with Ryder for crossfire. 2 count there. But Mojo freaking cut me off there. Just like he almost cut Brian Myers' head off there, that discus. Oh, now Mojo's looking to follow it up. Looking to dish out some elbows of his own. But Myers able to escape out of it. Myers escapes out of the situation. Now he sends Mojo into the corner. Mojo able to fight out of it, though, with a boot to the face. Now Mojo with the follow-up, belly to belly. Or should I say belly to bro there? Or bro to belly, more or less. Oh, shit. And now Ryder sends Brian Myers into the corner. Here we go. Ryder's in the ring now. Oh, and he's going to take advantage of the damage that Mojo just dished out. Tornado DDT from Ryder now into the cover. 1 count. Myers kicks out at 1. Myers not going to let Ryder get a 2 count on him here. Oh, and Ryder's not very happy now. He just kicks Brian Myers over. Oh, Myers with a counter elbow to the face. Oh, now Myers has caught Ryder. Impaler DDT. Nice move there from Brian Myers. Now Myers gets his hands on Ryder here. Oh, flatliner. Now Myers is going to roll over Zack Ryder into the cover now. 1. Oh, barely even a 1. Ryder kicks out. Like I said, Ryder's fresh into this matchup here. Oh, and the Broski Club right now has the advantage. The numbers advantage. Oh, and Myers attacking the arm of Zack Ryder. Now Brian Myers lifting up Ryder here. Now looking for another set out impaler DDT. Myers with all those impaler DDTs. Oh, now club to the back of the Long Island Ice Z. Myers now the punch to the face of Zack Ryder. Ryder looking to follow up. Neck breaker. Oh. Of course, the Broski Club likes to use those neck breakers. Now to the cover. 1, 2. And Brian Myers kicks out at 2. Mojo screaming at Brian Myers. They're telling him to just give up. But Myers kicks out anyways. And Ryder right now is just wrenching on the neck of the Prince of Queens. Oh, and Myers with a counter elbow to the face of Ryder, but now Ryder takes advantage. Oh, went for a DDT. Myers counters into the suplex with the bridge. 1 count. Ryder kicks out at 1. Ryder still doesn't have enough damage dealt to him. Oh, club to the back there from Brian Myers. Oh, but now Ryder's caught him. Oh, single knee gut buster from the Long Island Ice Z. And now Ryder decides he doesn't want any more of Myers and tags out to Mojo Rawley. Oh, and Mojo with a club to the back. Oh, but Myers has caught him. Body slam. Oh, and now Myers looking to finish off Mojo here, calling for the spear. Oh, and spear from Brian Myers now into the cover. One, two. Oh, and he almost did it. He almost won the handicap there. Oh, clubs to the face of Mojo. Now Brian Myers sends Mojo Rawley into the corner. Oh boy, here we go. Oh, shoulder first into the turnbuckle. And now Myers just stomping away at Mojo Rawley. Oh. Mojo doesn't look very hyped right now. Probably because he's getting his freaking body stomped in. Oh, Myers going for another impaler. Mojo able to counter out of it though. Now Mojo lifting up Brian Myers. Oh, and he just gets wrecked with that shoulder tackle. Holy crap, Ryder wants the tag. Mojo not going to give it to him though. Mojo just going to try to get the win himself. Ryder wants in though. Oh, and now a big neck snap maneuver there from Mojo Rawley. And now Rawley with the leg drop to the neck. Oh God, and now what's Rawley gonna follow up with here? Oh geez, he sends Brian Myers into the corner. What are they doing? Oh damn, oh, and Ryder off the top, flying crossbody from Zack Ryder. Now Ryder looking to follow up here. Oh God, sends Myers into the corner. Oh, he's looking to kick him down and go for the broski boot, but Myers able to counter with a clothesline. Now Myers looking to fight back into it. Here went for a super kick, but Ryder catches him, throws him into the corner. Ryder once again going for that broski boot. Myers able to counter, but Ryder catches him with enziguri. Oh, now Ryder looking to send him into that corner. Oh, and now Ryder's got him set up. Broski boot. Woo, woo, woo. Oh, broski boot from Zack Ryder. Now Ryder dragging Brian Myers out towards the center of the ring. Looking to pin him off the boot. Off the broski boot. Now into the cover. One, two. Myers kicks out at two. At this point, you can just tell Ryder's getting frustrated now. Drop kick to the back of Brian Myers. But he may be one move away from putting him away. Oh, Ryder calling for it. Ryder calling for the Rough Rider. Throwing up the allies. And, oh, Rough Rider from Zack Ryder. And just like that, if he hits Brian Myers with that at crossfire, he'll pin Myers. One, two, three. Oh man, just like that, the handicap match is over. Zack Ryder gets the win with the Rough Rider. Oh, give Myers credit. He had a few spots there to where he fought back into it, especially that spear that I thought he about had Mojo. Somehow Mojo kicked out of that damn spear though. Right here we see the counter there from Mojo Rawley to Brian Myers. Oh, and then that big discus freaking clothesline that took Myers' head off. Holy fucking shit. Myers somehow kicked out a one out of that, though. And then right here, we see Myers at the counter. But then Ryder would catch him anyways, go for the DDT. But Myers would then counter into that bridging full Nelson. Northern Lights suplex, which was cool as shit. But then right here at the ending, the Rough Rider from the Long Island IC, Zack Ryder, to get the 1-2-3. Like I said, Ryder does that at crossfire. He knocks off Brian Myers. Gets the win for the club. guys, the lines are drawn. Come June 23rd, you will get to see a television championship match. You will get to see GMT defend his Intercontinental Championship against Max Fatal. You will get to see the Connection battle head-to-head with Alchemy Wrestling. And not only that, but you will get Xander Mercer and Brock Lesnar in a tables match, plus more. The lines have been drawn, and you cannot get any bigger than this. Crossfire, June 23rd. Time. It's time for Kevin Owens to go one-on-one with Leon Blackgrave. Of course, you know Blackgrave will be at Crossfire, and he will be challenging Cesaro for that vacated television title. That is going to be very interesting. Of course, it was originally supposed to be Roman Reigns. Then Roman Reigns gets his ass beaten up and taken out by Pentagon Jr., not only getting his arm broken, but getting pile-drived onto his goddamn head. Speaking of Pentagon Jr., he's got a one-on-one match with Randy Orton, and one of them will be dead, more than likely, because it is a no-holds-barred death match. That is sure to be interesting. But right now, we've got Kevin Owens set for one-on-one action with Leon Blackgrave. Ooh. Of course, we know Blackgrave showed up on SmackDown this week to deal with Pentagon Jr. because Pentagon was complaining that he didn't have an opportunity at that television title. And wah-wah this, wah-wah that. Well, anyways, Blackgrave went down to put his opportunity on the line to shut up Pentagon Jr. But then Pentagon Jr. ended up getting shut up by Randy Orton with an RKO out of nowhere. But then it turns out that Leon Blackgrave ends up being saved by one Pentagon Jr. after, in the middle of their match between Blackgrave and Orton, Orton's about ready to punt Blackgrave's head off. And then Pentagon Jr., thankfully enough, shows up and costs Orton that opportunity to take out Leon and for Orton to take Leon's spot. We could have had Orton versus Cesaro, but Pentagon cost him that. They both cost each other their opportunity at that television title. Now they will fight it out in a grudge match. Oh boy, this is going to be a serious match. Of course, we know Kevin Owens debuted on Raw last week against Bruce. Or was it Brody? He debuted against one of them. I don't really care. He debuted against one of them. That's all that matters. I think it was Brody. Now Blackgrave takes down Kevin Owens. Kevin Owens stands right back up, counters Blackgrave. And now Kevin Owens takes down Blackgrave. Headlock master. Here Kevin Owens with the seated headlock. And now a punch to the face of Leon Blackgrave. Now Kevin Owens going to send Blackgrave off the ropes. Oh, and the big vicious back elbow there from Kevin Owens. No one does that back elbow as good as Kevin Owens, just like no one does a headlock as good as the headlock master, Kevin Owens. Now Blackgrave with the advantage on Owens. Owens going to snap down Leon. Leon quickly counters out of it, hooks the arm, overhead hammerlock. And now Blackgrave powers Owens down to the mat. Owens doesn't look too pleased. Oh, and now Blackgrave's caught Owens. Oh, choke slam there from Leon. Kevin Owens, of course, no slouch here, but Blackgrave has been on a mission as of late. That's why he's in the title opportunity. He won that big Fatal 4-Way match at SummerSlam. And now he's got this opportunity to compete for a title. Oh, nice twister plex there from Kevin Owens. And now Owens, oh, just stomping on the face of Leon Blackgrave. Of course, still to come, we've got your main event. Oh, Leon Blackgrave went for the uppercut. Kevin Owens counters big right to the face, and now Owens going to follow it up. Wait, Blackgrave slides down the back and inverted DDT. Nytro has claimed that the Universe title is now the AWA title, and only AWA wrestlers can challenge Nytro for the belt. Oh, and oh, big brain buster there from Blackgrave. So we'll see who Nytro ends up fighting here tonight. Oh, the hand spraying moonsault. Of course, we won't be putting the title on the line, but we'll see who Nytro ends up getting to fight since he's the last living member of the AWA. But nonetheless, Leon Blackgrave lifts him up. Oh, and just slams him down to the mat. Vertical suplex into the body slam. That's classic Leon Blackgrave. Oh, club to the head. Just think about that. We're getting Blackgrave one-on-one with Cesaro at Crossfire. Both of them always have amazing matches. That match is going to be phenomenal. It's going to be for the television championship. I can't wait for that one. That one could be match of the universe. Oh, and now Blackgrave's got Owens up. He's going last ride here. Oh, and Kevin Owens just hit the mat hard. And now Blackgrave gonna follow it up, maybe with the Vikings call already. No, he went for a frog splash. Nice midair adjustment there, but Kevin Owens was able to roll out of the way. And now Owens sends Blackgrave to the outside. Oh boy, what's KO doing? Oh, and Owens sends Blackgrave right into the LED board. Now Owens has got, oh God, oh, go home driver there from Kevin Owens. Maybe Leon Blackgrave should go home. Not Leon Blackgrave with the shoulder tackle to Kevin Owens. Oh, wait, but Kevin Owens able to capitalize. Cheap shot there to the knee, and now Owens getting out of harm's way. It's going to make Blackgrave come in the ring after him. Oh, but Blackgrave's able to capitalize. He sends Owens off the ropes, and oh, vicious spine buster there from Leon Blackgrave. Kevin Owens rolls out of the way, but Blackgrave follows up. Big right gut kick there from Blackgrave. Now Blackgrave going to follow it up. Oh, with another choke slam. Now Blackgrave, not wasting any time, lifts Kevin Owens right back up. Oh God, shitting wizard. Oh, and Owens' face just bouncing off the ropes there, much like Stitches did last week. Oh my God, that looked very vicious. Blackgrave into the cover. One, two. Owens kicks out at two. Oh, and a kick to the back there of KO from Leon Blackgrave. Oh, that jawbreaker attack in the mouth of Blackgrave. That's not good. Oh, and now Owens sends Leon Blackgrave into the corner. The hell is Kevin doing? Oh, gee. Oh, God. Oh, rolling fireman's carry off the top into the cover. That could put him away. One, two. Oh, Kevin Owens has pinned other superstars in the past with that, but it didn't work here tonight, at least not yet on Blackgrave. Blackgrave's not going down yet. He's got to stay on top of his game. He's got to stay on top of his game for Cesaro. Oh, and there a kick to the back of Blackgrave from Kevin Owens. Now Owens lifts up Leon, and now he's going to send Blackgrave into the corner. Oh boy. Oh God, move Blackgrave. Oh, and he does. He moves out of the way of Kevin Owens sent on. That could have been the end. That could have been the end there for Kevin. I mean for Blackgrave, but now Kevin Owens has got Blackgrave up. Oh, Samoan drop. I think Blackgrave's just happy he got out of the way of that. One, two. And Blackgrave able to kick out at two. Oh, and now Owens with a big kick to the back of Blackgrave. Oh, and now stomping on the knees. Oh, just trying to weaken the legs of Blackgrave there. Oh, now Owens set out Michinoku driver from KO. Owens is just destroying Leon right now. Holy crap, Owens, could you calm down a bit? Oh, stomp to the stomach there of Leon Blackgrave. Kevin Owens is not letting up though at all. Oh, Oh, kick to the leg there of Owens. Oh, and now a big uppercut. First going low, now going high. Went for another head kick, but Kevin Owens snaps him down. Oh, now Owens. Oh! Oh, my God. Owens almost taking out the ref there. The ref interfering there and throwing Owens down to the mat. Oh, he did it inadvertently, though. And now, oh, Blackgrave sweeping the legs of KO. Oh, Leon Blackgrave's got Kevin Owens right where he wants him. Kevin Owens scurrying, trying to get to his feet. Oh, using the ropes, anything necessary. Oh, but now Owens has Blackgrave caught. Oh, pump handled neck breaker from KO into the cover. One, two. Oh, and Blackgrave was almost knocked off there. Oh, and now Owens, the headlock master that he is, drops into the headlock. Can Blackgrave get out of this somehow? And now Blackgrave gets out of it. Oh, and right there, rake to the eyes, it looked like, from Blackgrave. Now Blackgrave snaps down KO. And now Blackgrave with the arm lock on Kevin Owens. KO now in the vulnerable position here. And now Blackgrave wrenched on the arm of Kevin Owens. Owens now trying to fight back to his feet. Punch to the stomach of Blackgrave. Of course, Owens does really not want to lose this. Oh, and Blackgrave's neck got caught up there in the ropes after that German. Holy hell. What is Owens doing? Owens once again just applying pressure to the head of Blackgrave here. Owens is just keeping Leon Blackgrave grounded here and really slowing down the pace of this match. Oh, geez, here we... Oh! Kevin Owens right now just dissecting Leon. Oh, God, now he sends Blackgrave into the corner. Oh boy, this is definitely not good for Blackgrave. Kevin Owens has been kicking Blackgrave's ass here, and oh God. First the regular German from the ground, now not. No! Oh, one from the top. Holy hell, Blackgrave needs to do something here. One, two. Oh, and Blackgrave kicks out. Blackgrave kicks out. He needs to make his way back up to his feet, though, before Kevin Owens can follow up. And yet again, Kevin Owens just applying the pressure, keeping Blackgrave grounded here. Blackgrave is just getting picked apart. Oh, Owens went to do it again. Blackgrave fighting out of it, though. Leon fighting out of it, elbow to the stomach. Oh, now Blackgrave's got him. Blackhammer. Oh, my God. Oh, Blackhammer from Leon Blackgrave. That's what he needed. Oh, and now Blackgrave going to the top, calling for the Vikings call. Oh, jeez. Vikings call right there to the stomach of Kevin Owens. Now into the cover, he's got it. One, two. Oh, and Owens kicks out at two. I thought Leon had it there with the Vikings call. But somehow Kevin Owens was able to kick out. Owens with a counter there. Now Owens with control. Snap suplex. Oh! Just like that, Kevin Owens now looking to put away Blackgrave here. Oh my God. Pop up powerbomb. Oh! No! Oh. And just like that, Owens has got it. One, two, three. Holy shit, that is not good for Blackgrave for momentum. Heading into crossfire. It's very good for Kevin Owens, but not good at all for Blackgrave. Blackgrave just can't seem to put away anyone with that Vikings call anymore. Right here, we're going to go back to the highlights. Kevin Owens with that big Samoan drop there to Leon Blackgrave. Just telling you, he can't put anyone away with the Vikings call anymore. It's just not working. Right there where Blackgrave went for the big head kick. And Kevin Owens looked to follow it up. Oh, and the ref got involved there. Shoved Kevin Owens down even. Freaking Oh, that was a bad assist there for Leon Blackgrave. Blackgrave went to sweep the Blazeman right after the Black Hammer. Kevin Owens would look to, Leon Blackgrave would look to follow up here. Vikings call right to the stomach of Kevin Owens. And you see there right there, Blackgrave wasting time. Maybe he could have got it if he hadn't wasted those few seconds. Maybe he could have got the three. But it doesn't matter. It didn't happen. But then right here, pop-up powerbomb from Kevin Owens into the cover. And just like that, 1, 2, 3, Owens would get the victory here tonight. Kevin Owens looking very impressive ever since coming to Raw here. He's been doing a great job so far. Guys, the lines are drawn. Come June 23rd, you will get to see a television championship match. You will get to see GMT defend his Intercontinental Championship against Max Fatal. You will get to see the Connection battle head-to-head with Alchemy Wrestling. And not only that, but you will get Xander Mercer and Brock Lesnar in a tables match, plus more. The lines I've been drawn, and you cannot get any bigger than this. Crossfire, June 23rd. And now, main event time. Here we're getting your new AWA champion, Nytro, coming out here with the freaking belt that he ruined. Our freaking universe title. And oh god, please don't. Oh no! You've gotta be kidding me. Did he really put AWA over the universe title? Nytro has vandalized our universe championship. God damn it. I wanna know what the owner's thinking of this right now. Nytro has vandalized the universe championship, and he's made it the AWA championship per se. And only AWA wrestlers can fight him? Well, who the hell is coming out here to fight Nytro then from the AWA? Oh, okay. I guess Nytro never said former AWA wrestlers couldn't fight him. That's true. Freeze formerly part of the AWA with Nytro. They were aligned with the AWA anyways. Now Freeze maybe is going to come down here and knock some sense into Nytro. I don't know though. This is something else. Why the hell did Nytro ruin the Universe Championship? That's what I want to know. And nonetheless, this nutcase Freeze has came down here to accept the open challenge. I don't believe it's for the belt. It's just a match to fight the champion. So, I mean, either way, Freeze could get an opportunity to get a title shot here. Fun fact, though, I just wanted to bring this up, and Freeze has yet to be able to defeat Nytro, so, I mean, we'll have to see if he finally can, but so far Nitro's 3-0 against Freeze. Oh, and now into the tie-ups, and Nytro backing Freeze up into the corner. I'm not even sure who I'd like to come out on top here. Not sure. The crowd doesn't even know who to cheer for right now. They're pretty silent. Now back into the tie-ups here. No one really cares for this nutcase Freeze, and Nitro's a freaking douchebag ruining the universe title, making it the AWA championship. I mean, I guess there's some AWA fans out there that are probably enjoying that. But I think it's complete disrespect and disregard to the universe and their freaking title. Oh, and now nice counter there from Freeze. Oh my god, and he's got Nitro's arm hooked there in the ropes. Oh god, if he pulls on that. Oh shit! Oh my god, that's really gonna damage the arm there of Nytro. And now Nytro sends Freeze off the ropes. Oh, and a boot to the face of Freeze! Nytro didn't appreciate that none at all. Freaking Freeze using the ropes there to damage the arm of Nytro. Nytro with a head kick there. And now Freeze looking to follow up. Nytro slides down the back, club to the back of Freeze though. Now Nytro looking to lift up Freeze, and now Freeze with the same counter to Nytro. Like I said, both these guys know each other fairly well. course, they're both in the AWA together. They both fought at Mania last year together. And now Freeze with a T-bone suplex to Nytro. And now Freeze is walking over Nytro. This could really be Freeze's opportunity here to get a big title shot. He was in the number one contenders match at SummerSlam for the TV championship. Didn't walk out victorious, obviously, but... Oh, Freeze just tossing Nytro there. Nice job there from Freeze. Just chucking Nytro. Oh, and now Freeze targeting the leg of Nytro. Freeze right now is actually taking it to Nytro, which kind of surprises me. But of course, Freeze doesn't like Nitro's bullshit either. And right there, a sidewalk slam from Freeze. Now Freeze going after the legs of Nytro, but Nytro using his veteran instincts there. I will say Nytro is a veteran here in the universe, so give him props, although this is his first title reign, but still. No shit, Nytro with a counter. Suplex! And now Nytro looking to follow up here. Oh god, we know whose move that is. Oh, nice inverted suplex there from Nytro. And now Nytro off the ropes. Oh, springboard moonsault. Jeez, Nytro right now is taking it to Freeze. Oh, the tables have definitely turned. The tides have turned here. Oh, and they turned again right there. Freeze with a knee shot to the stomach, or maybe not. Nytro now shoving off Freeze. Now Nytro looking to take control. Vintage Nytro here, back suplex, looking for that kip up. Now Nytro needs to capitalize. Oh god, don't hit him in the wing wing. Oh, he's not. What is Nytro doing? Oh. Oh, and just plants Freeze face first into the mat there. Jeez. Now Nytro looking to roll over Freeze and cover him here. Could this be it? One, two. Freeze kicks out at two. This might be the best match yet that these guys have had so far. Oh, and there, a kick to the back from Nytro to Freeze. This has been very back and forth and interesting here. Now Nytro just applying the pressure there to the shoulder of Freeze. Oh, and Freeze is giving in there. Oh, but now he rolls out of the way of Nytro stomp. Now Freeze with control. He's got Nytro reeling. The hell is Freeze thinking? Sends him off the ropes. And T-bone. Oh, another T-bone suplex there from Freeze. Now Freeze into the cover. One, two. Oh, kick to the back. I'm just going to start calling that move the Icicle Plex. Oh, and now Freeze with a punch to the face there of Nytro. That's just very simple. And now Freeze has control of Nytro. What is he doing? Oh, snaps him down. He's working on that leg. Oh! Of course, that's going to set up for the Frostbite submission hold. That Freeze is used very well over the past. Now, wait. Oh! Cold cut combo there from Freeze. Now into the cover. One, two. Could Freeze put him away? Oh, two. That's a new move there for Freeze. A move that he calls the cold cut combo. And now Freeze is waiting for Nytro. Oh my god! Freeze countered Nytro! He countered the 6-1 Nytro into a powerbomb! Oh my god, where is Freeze going? Oh, Nytro begging him on, and Freeze, this nutcase, getting back in there, and he's just pummeling Nytro! The Universe Champion right now is getting his ass beat! Oh, and now Freeze, after he shut up Nytro, is going to go back to the out. What the hell is Freeze even doing? I don't even think this nutcase knows what he's doing. Oh, now he throws Nytro into the corner. Oh my god, what is Freeze thinking now? Oh god, we know what he's thinking. Muscle Buster! Oh jeez, he's got Nytro up. Can he do it? Muscle Buster! Oh! Shit. Now Freeze dragging him to the center. Maybe gonna try to cover Nytro here. One, two, Oh, and the Universe Champion holds on here. The AWA Universe Champion now kicked to the back. Just for fun, we'll call him the AWA Champion. Why not? I'm sure Nytro would enjoy that. But right now, he's not enjoying getting his ass beat by Freeze. Oh, and now Freeze throws Nytro back into the corner. Oh my God, Freeze, of course, you know he likes to go for multiple of these. A second Muscle Buster! Muscle Buster times two from Freeze here. Freeze normally just does them right in a row. Oh! But that's the importance of this match. He tried to pin off of it. Now Freeze looks like he's gonna try to pin off of another one. Freeze really needs this win here. One, two, and Nytro kicks out of two yet again. Nytro just won't stay down. Oh, and now Freeze with a big shot to the neck there, Nytro. Oh God, and now Freeze with a moonsault of his own. Oh my God, this match is getting vicious. Oh, and now Nytro able to regain his composure here. Float over, stunner. Oh my God, Freeze got caught up in the ropes there. That was not good for Freeze. Oh my God, and now Nytro looking to take control here. And he sends Freeze into the corner. Oh geez, Nytro looking to follow up in a big way here. Oh my God, Nytro rallying up here. Oh, he ran up the ref. Freeze just ran right into the ref. Oh, and Nitro's rallied back into it here. Now Nytro. Oh my God, screw the 6-1 Nytro. He's gonna break Freeze's head. Now into the cover. One, two. Oh, so close, but yet so far there for Nytro. Freeze kicks out. Oh, Nytro cutter! Nytro cutter! Oh my God, it's over. One, two. Oh, and Freeze kicks out of the Nytro cutter. Oh my God, Freeze somehow was able to pull through there and kick out. Oh, now Freeze moves out of the way and Nytro stomp. Oh, and now Nytro snaps down Freeze. He has Freeze grounded right here in the headlock. What is Freeze gonna do? Freeze has pretty much countered everything Nytro has to offer here tonight, which is insane. Oh, and now Freeze raking the eyes of Nytro. And now Freeze gonna snap down Nytro. Give him a bit of his own medicine here. And now Freeze locking Nytro in a hold. Now Freeze trying to keep Nytro lower down here. And Nytro now needs to fight back into it. But Freeze right now has got that arm lock on good right now. And Nytro, of course, we remember back to the starting where Freeze attacked the shit out of that arm of Nytro. And Nytro is able to get out of it, though. Oh, my God. And now Nytro sends Freeze into the corner. This has been insanely back and forth right now. Oh, geez, and now Nitro's got Freeze on the top. Oh, but Freeze with the counter. Freeze with the counter. Oh, double axe off the top. Oh, my God, the crowd is roaring right now for Freeze. Freeze says it's over. Can he do it? Oh, my God, Freeze is about to knock him off. Oh, my God, Freeze calling for the ice pick. Oh, my God. Oh, ice pick from Freeze. Freeze has did it. He's knocked off the AWA champion. One, two, three. Oh my God, Freeze finally beat Nytro. After all these matches, Freeze finally did it. He finally got his win, and not just any win, a win over the AWA World Champion, the Universe Champion, Nytro. Oh, and right there, a big T-bone suplex from Freeze. Oh my God, I think Freeze is owed a title shot now. Holy shit, that was bad luck there for Nytro. But Freeze really rallied into it here. Right here, we see the cold cut combo there from Freeze. Well, actually, that was the corner move, wasn't it? That was the cold cut combo. We're just going to call that the cold cutter. Then right here, the freaking Nytro cutter. Cold cutter and the Nytro cutter. Yeah, there you go. Nytro cutter, 1, 2. And somehow Freeze kicked out. But then right here, after that double axe off the top from Freeze, Freeze was able to follow up with the ice pick. This devastating maneuver right here, driving Nytro on his head. Practically killed Nytro there, driving on Nitro's head, and Nytro is dead. 1, 2, 3. Holy shit, Freeze just got a win over the AWA Universe Champion Nytro. Oh my god.